bike you there. I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. I'll pass down to... There it is. I'll pass downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. That'll go down next time.
Engine's gone!
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it? Woo!
Plane ain't following the road. I gotta go cross country.
This is flight November 9er Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
November 9 of Charlie Echo. Seeing your souls on board?
2 souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down! Past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it around. We're gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
flaps.
Drezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor. Trevor! Ah. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that. Where is he?